Adi here. Today, I'll be introducing you to a character who loves eating chocolates, doodling, and the best part is, he loves annoying his elder sister. Can you guess who I'm talking about? Yes, I'm talking about Tom Gates. Today, I'm going to be talking about the book The Brilliant World of Tom Gates from the Tom Gates book series. This is the first book in the series which has 20 books in all. This book is written by the author Liz Pichon and published by Scholastic. First, let me introduce you to the main characters in this book. Tom Gates, the main character. He loves drawing, doodling, eating biscuits, chocolates, and he loves annoying his elder sister Delia. I can easily identify with him, and I'm sure most of you know at least one such kid. Derek Pingle, Tom's best friend and his bandmate. Tom and Derek have a band called Dog Zombies. Derek also has a dog called Rooster. Pretty weird name for a dog, right? Rooster seems to have some similarity with my dog Zico, because he also likes to chew on socks and just anything important for us. Delia Gates. Delia is about 5 years older than Tom. She is Tom's grumpy sister. She wears sunglasses no matter what. I mean, even inside their house. Even I have a sister. She is 5 years older than me. She is quite smart and reads a lot of books and makes some beautiful paintings. But I still like to annoy her. Tom's mom, Rita. Like all moms, she wants Tom to do something he doesn't want to do. Tom's dad, Frank. He likes to sing, dance, and wear embarrassing stuff. He sometimes likes to do all these things together, 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 together. Marcus Meldrew, Tom's annoying classmate. He thinks he knows everything. He doesn't. Amy Porter, Tom's clever classmate. Tom sometimes peeks into her notebook for the correct answers. Keep that quiet. She doesn't know that. Mr. Fullerman, Tom's class teacher. There are also many funny characters like Mrs. Worthington, Derek's teacher. She sometimes takes Tom's class for maths. Tom calls her Mrs. Worthingtash because she has a mustache. It's tricky not to stare. There are also many side characters, but I won't be telling those. There's too many of them. Before we get on to the story, please let me remind you to like, subscribe, and push the bell icon. So now, back to the story of Tom Gates. Most of his days start with his mom shouting, "Tom, you're late for school!" Tom was one of those kids who reached school quite late. I'm one of them myself. But Tom lived just 4 minutes away from school. That's because he and his best friend Derek chat a lot on the way to school. And when I say lot, I mean lot. And he didn't focus as much when his teacher was saying something. He kept doodling and eating sweets between classes. I also miss some important notes at times for the same reason. This book is basically about what happens in Tom's life. Liz Pichon has narrated Tom's life beautifully through interesting incidents and a lot of very attractive doodles in this book. Much like me when it comes to annoying my elder sister. My elder sister is Nandini and I just enjoy annoying her very much. Let me give you some tips on annoying your sister. Number 1. Just start waving your hands around her face. Number 2. Keep making faces.
hisses at her.
Hey.
Number 3. Take a phone or any other kind of stuff and run like crazy around the house. See?
Oh no!
First help, like handing over a pen, and then ask for favors. Didi, make a cup of hot chocolate for me. I handed you over a pen. Number 5. Keep showing up every 5 seconds if she's talking to her friends. This drives them crazy. The first 2 work on all kinds of sisters. The other 3 work on elder sisters. Please do try and tell me in the comments if these worked or not. I'm gonna be rating this book 4 out of 5 stars. I hope you liked the video. Please don't forget to like, subscribe and push the bell icon. I will be back with more. Thank you and goodbye.